New-age Mercedes-Benz G-Class goes Dune bashing. With just a few days to go until the 2019 Mercedes-Benz G-Class premieres at the Detroit Auto Show, a new teaser image of the off-roader has been published. Like the previous teaser, which showed the G-Class driving through snow, this image also focuses on the vehicle's off-road prowess, depicting the G-Class speeding through sand dunes with ease. The image also offers a small glimpse of the revised front end of the latest generation model. Recently leaked images of the off-roader have revealed that for the most part, it will look strikingly similar to the outgoing model. In fact, immediately obvious visual changes are limited to revised bumpers and modified headlights and taillights. Evidently, Mercedes-Benz didn't want to mess with the design of the G-Class too much, perhaps due to concerns that it could alienate customers. Alongside the exterior modifications, a host of serious changes are afoot for the interior. In fact, the car will be available with two huge optional digital displays on the dashboard and gauge cluster. Additionally, there will be two removable cup holders and improved passenger space. Engine details remain unknown, but it has been confirmed that the 2019 G-Class will adopt independent front suspension, providing the vehicle with better road and off-road performance. Stay tuned for more details about the new Mercedes-Benz G-Class in the coming days.